How can we as a voluntary sector organisation help you to shape the future of community engagement?
My wish is that there were more separation of the recycling.
Appreciate the work the council does, and as I'm standing here in Holland Park, we think the park is extremely well looked after.
My question is, does the rubbish that goes into the orange recycling bins actually get recycled?
Where they see adventure play in building resilience in the future.